It is here at last. It always feels, it's just wonderful to have your new book as a solid object that you can hold. This is one of the real rewards of being a writer. And this is a gorgeous book. Larry Roberts of Arcane Wisdom Press did a fantastic job. Look at that jacket. It's a jacket by Gabriel. It's just so wonderful. Can't quite see, but the trees extend to the back cover. A lovely board. And I signed those pages. And there's a few. It's interesting. My Jessica has written the finest. Just I love her introduction. It's just Jessica and I have been friends for a long, long time, and this introduction is very special to me. The book is dedicated to Niels and to Necronomicon Province 2013. There were a couple. There's a couple mistakes, like that, because you know I get so uptight about typos, misprints that I have missed, or others have missed, and so of course. There's two of them on the same page. Right there. With bizarre motion, she help the razor. Help should be held with a D. And then the opening quote is missing for Magda continue. Magda is a gypsy, gypsy woman, and those of you who were fans of the old TV series Dark Shadows will understand where Magda originated from. I've stolen her from Collinsport and brought her to Sesquivalley. And she's based on the character that was played by the woman that played Julia Hoffman, Grayson Hall, a wonderful, wonderful actress. And so I decided I needed to have Magda in Sesquivalley, because not only am I a total Lovecraft fanboy, but I'm a Dark Shadows fanboy as well. So, and then, one of the new stories is called This Splendor of the Goat, but on the title page, alas, we can fix this for the paperback edition. It's the, that should be this Splendor of the Goat, but the book design is just wonderful. Great interior illustrations. And the opening is In Memoriam Robert Nelson. And this is just a little prose poem that I wrote in memory of a chap. A suicidal young poet This is his book. You can buy the, this is available on Amazon. Sable Reverie, Robert Nelson. And he was a poet, and he was a correspondent with H.P. Lovecraft. So this booklet has introduction, poems, sketches, and then letters by H.P. Lovecraft that Lovecraft wrote to Nelson, and then to Nelson's mother after Nelson committed suicide. He was very, very young when he took his life. So I wrote that prose poem in his memory, for the Lovecraft e-zine, and I like it, so I wanted it to be the opening piece for the book. So that's one of two reprints. The other reprint is The Strange Dark One, which is the title from my book from Miskatonic River Press. And I'm very pleased with this story, and it fits in very well with the title, Bohemians of Sesqua Valley. And I wanted the story to be, I wanted it to have a hardcover publication. So I've included it as the final story in this book. And also, I have a recurring character, a child of Sesqua Valley named Cyrus. And in The Strange Dark One, he meets a tragic and mysterious fate at the hand of Nyarlathotep. And so I thought that would be a great story to end the book on. So anyway, very, very, the book is just great as far as, you know, design. And Arcane Wisdom books are always just beautifully printed and sturdy. Arcane Wisdom. So I am very, very happy. And I hope you all are having a wonderful, fabulous Monday. I'll talk to you later. Shalom, my dog.